你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
After the People's Daily commented, Xiao Zhan's MV was recorded, and the interval between the two was less than 24 hours. 01. Wedge. Recently, many fans have discovered that Xiao Zhan's Please Give Me More Advice for the Rest of My Life. The MV was actually recorded during this period. That is, after the People's Daily comment, Xiao Zhan's MV was recorded. The interval between the two is less than 24 hours. This incident also made the majority of fans feel it is not easy for him to experience behind this. Although this sentence at first glance seems a bit in the clouds, if we don't know it, but when we are weird, when going back to the source to explore this process, I don't think it will be abrupt. This is a story about the ability to resist stress. It's also a story about commitment and responsibility. It is a story about the tip of the iceberg. And in this world, there are too many such things. It's just that because of a person named Xiao Zhan, let us really feel this back. The powerful and direct inner power hidden behind here, Xiao Zhan hopes that each of us can feel something from it. I also hope that each of us will be able to go smoothly. Actually, after watching the MV of Please Advise for the Rest of My Life, everyone can feel it. This is a MV full of too much joy and too much sweetness. Even the singing is full of beauty and happiness. In order to achieve this effect, whether it is Yangzi, it's Xiao Zhan, it must be hard rehearsal over and over again. Nothing is successful once. Nothing is perfect once. And we also saw that in the MV feature film, in the studio, Xiao Zhan was wearing headphones, singing and recording with a smile, just to achieve a proper match with the overall atmosphere of the MV. With a happy smile, with a happy emotion, use a happy voice, but also a happy state and so on. In short, put your heart and soul into it. Complete this work conscientiously and conscientiously. O2. With a happy smile, with a happy emotion, use a happy voice and a happy state. However, does anyone know that at that time, the criticism of him on the internet was at its peak? The first to bear the brunt is the so-called teacher support. On this matter, Xiao Zhan is not willing to make too many comments. After all, now anyone can search a lot. Only the people who have experienced this scene of dark search at the beginning, only then will I understand how much pressure is at that moment. For this reason, the People's Daily commented, the line of career cannot be broken. The circle of reason cannot be created, and the circle of rice cannot be circled. At the same time, Xiao Zhan also reposted this comment. It also expressed its own position. However, you must know that after the People's Daily comment, Xiao Zhan recorded the MV. The time between these two occurrences is less than 24 hours. And we can imagine who is the one who needs to bear the most pressure behind this. Behind this needs to actively stir emotions. Who is the person who does his duty to complete the job? There needs to be a smile behind this. I am happy to record a sweet idol drama. Who is the person in the MV for Please Advise for the Rest of My Life? 03. Written at the end. Why are we born to the sun? Because someone we like has done it before. Why should we like this person? Because there was a person named Xiao Zhan who had done this before. Xiao Jing's notes. Remember all this past. I hope each of us will be successful.